So I'm gonna handle that, but what I have to do.
Yeah, it's time to grow up. I just been running away from,
and I want some food. And so I'm gonna pick that up.
Indian Clark Kent.
I'm gonna lightly season this because I don't want it to be too salty or nothing. No. Keep it a little loose for now. This is not the shit. Cool little night, cool little vibe. On a whim, great night with the homies.
Doesn't mean that we're actually ones because we're fucking right. We have to go through what it means to be a fucking six before we can get to being closer to a one.
In our life path.
If I'm not making sense, bro, I'm mad.
How?
So I'm gonna archive, but I'm actually gonna post this on my left footage from a couple years ago.
Sidebar, if you don't mind me asking.
Something that can be argued, this is just like facts or non-facts, dude. Like,
with- Alright guys, we're here with the squad.
Okay, squad's back here. Oh, jeez.
My boy is on the, yeah, he's putting that work. I almost thought he was trying to convert me to Jehovah Witness.
In my own, therapy, that's my own life, my own life experience. Loosen up tie, looking like the Indian Clark Kent.
You see around here, oh shit.
Is there a reverse camera on that shit?
Nah, I just flipped it around. That's all.
You were talking to it like this on the
drink time. Oh yeah, doing cheers, yeah. Huh?
Proper cheers, lads.
Cheers. Brotherhood. Yes.
Formalities.
I like dark
beer. He loves dark beers. Every once in a while, I'll drink one, but...
The coffee of beer, if you will.
So I had that Guinness, that one Guinness you had with the little ball thing inside, whatever keeps it, I drank it. Okay. It wasn't actually that bad. I enjoyed it. It was just too much for me in that one sitting. I poured it into a glass. I remember you had mentioned that, right?
The reason why I say that is what I thought the original Guinness...
Got him, coach. Guinness, we're watching this sponsor me so we can compare the flavors.
Let's go back to talking about real shit.
So I'm gonna try this thing where I go to sleep for 2 hours and wake up in 2 hours, maybe 2.5, but right now it's about to be 3 o'clock. I want to wake up, get a head start of the day, but I know I need to get a little bit of rest. So I'm gonna do it, so I'm gonna fucking do it. So I'm gonna wake up and get it shit going because there's some shit I didn't get to finish today that I don't want to carry on into tomorrow fully. So I'm gonna handle that, but what I have to do is rest a little bit. So I'm not gonna go under the bed, sheets or nothing. I'm gonna lay right on top of the bed, right on top of my pillow. Nothing too cozy, just this. And we're gonna see how well that works for me. So we're entering right now with content, everything like that is structure and discipline. That has been my Achilles heel. For a little while, there's been times where I've gotten it on point and there's times where it's not on point and that bleeds into everything else. You can only do that for a short period of time. So going forward, I'm going to get a lot better about just being disciplined and structure within what I'm doing majority of the time throughout my weeks, etc. Because time is limited. I've been wasting too much of it. I have to do better. For me, most importantly, and then the people I care about and the projects I'm involved in. So yeah, it's time to grow up. I just been running away from just doing the work I need to do. That's the truth. You know, if I'm being honest with myself, I've been not jumping off the porch all the way. I've been keeping a foot on the balcony. So it's time to fucking grow some balls and do what needs to be done. So I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you. Peace for now. So I do actually have some work I'm about to finish right now, but later today we're going to repot the plant. I'm gonna show you guys me, well, I can do this right now, put some dirty clothes in the dirty basket. Just do that
with the quickness, with the quickness.
At least the stuff that's right here in front of me, that's clean. That's probably clean too. Just throw some of these things in there, jeans and shit. Blink. I'm about to crank out some content today as far as editing up YouTube videos, scheduling everything out, working on short form. I gotta really tap in now. Think about the fact my boy Hoop is about to be moving out to New York. And that's kind of inspiring me to put out more content. So I'm like, one, that time is limited with him being here and y'all seeing him in different videos and stuff. And that's pretty much like the only person I can do content with or do content with out here. So that's gonna be a shift for me. So I need to be able to get myself in a good position for everything that has to come. So that's what we're about to do. That's what this grind is on. 30-day, 45-day grind, posting every day. I'm about to get into it.
Hey, see, when the weather finally hits the temperature, it be acting so one second.
Yeah, so pretty much right now what's happening is I'm about to go run to H-E-B and get some tortillas and also some chicken thighs and probably a pack of beef because I need to eat and I want some food. And so I'm gonna pick that up and then pretty much we're gonna use that. We're gonna make some food with that, obviously, so y'all stay tuned. I don't know if it's gonna be in this vlog. It might be for one of them. The tortillas are gonna be used to cook that whole food chicken I got the other day, shredded up, that kind of shit. We're gonna put that in the tortilla. But other than that, we're gonna do some other shit too. So stay tuned. We're about to go on a little ride along. Well, it's not gonna be really a ride along, but y'all gonna roll with me to H-E-B. I'm about to put on some tunes. I put up a really good video today over on TikTok, where I'm going to be putting up good videos on TikTok because pretty much I figured out a good routine to structure my videos. As far as if I'm gonna do my morning coffee, I'm gonna wake up, do the coffee, record it on TikTok, use it as an opportunity to talk about a topic, right? And then the next task that I do, it's probably gonna be work or a quick run or a quick, so I'm gonna record that I'm doing right now for YouTube. And then after I do that, what I'll do is when I get back, whatever I went and did, I'll probably make a little haul review story sort of video. And then what I gotta start incorporating more is the fit and the fashion and the, fitness. I gotta start working those into the videos in an organic manner. That's like, doesn't seem like, if I just put up a video of me doing fashion and shit like that, that's not a problem. But I kind of want to make it like a thing where people can follow along. So like, if I say, guys, I'm gonna figure out what fit I'm gonna wear. I'm gonna post pictures on it later today as a slideshow. So stay tuned and then y'all go check it out. Let me know what you think. Stuff like that. So I want to get in the habit of building out that, because that's going to give me a really good structure. That's going to help me with my other parts of my life and my day-to-day life. So that's what we got going on. I'm about to play some music. I'll see y'all when I'm at H-E-B.
Hey! Where the money at?
Time to get these groceries in, but it's a good little vibe. We're about to go in here. Like I said, I'm gonna get some chicken thighs, some beef, some tortillas. Very simple. I might grab a fruit or something, maybe some avocados actually. And then I guess that is fruit. And then keep it rolling today. I'm about to record a little video for TikTok, so I'm trying to lock in on both platforms, really keep it rolling. Push that TikTok shit hard and then fine tune what I'm putting over on Instagram, because Instagram has to be a little bit more commercialized, whereas TikTok can be a little bit more calm, chill, and collected. So I'm gonna focus on doing that with my content as I go forward these coming weeks and months, and obviously career-wise. I need to secure some bags for on the social media side, and I could very easily do that with the fashion, so I gotta step up the fashion, and also need to bring in more personality and different kinds of elements of life. For instance, to bring about a new audience, bring about people who've never seen before but fuck with me. So that's what I'm working on right now. I love you guys. Let's go to H-E-B and let's get in this grocery store and get our shit. Let me stop this music in the back. What the hell? So we are officially at the grocery store. It's time to pick up some good eats. I'm thinking, because H-E-B has some of the best tortillas ever, I'm gonna pick up some tortillas, some chicken thighs, and a pack of ground beef. I'll probably pick up an avocado and possibly an orange. You guys know I like to, over here at Gary's World, we like to keep it healthy, wealthy, and all that jazz, everything in between. So we're gonna focus on getting more whole foods today. Now the tortillas are not really in that bracket, but it's okay because it is what it is. I got some dry ass chicken from Whole Foods that I need to put inside them tortillas and give back new life. So that's what we're about to work on right now. And then after that, that's what I'm about to do. We're about to go inside and get some groceries, man. I'm gonna show y'all what we get. We're gonna go do this shit real quick. Interesting. You guys are having a great day so far. If you haven't been keeping up with today's videos, go back and watch them. Right now we're at the grocery store. We're about to get some goodies. Let's go do this. I'm not sure what I'm vlogging, by the way, for YouTube, so make sure y'all go. Yes, of course I daily vlog. Why wouldn't I do that? I'm so absolutely not insane. So yeah, anyways, YouTube, y'all got to see the BTS. I'm gonna keep y'all rolling until the camera dies, because I know my shit's gonna die soon. But yeah, I'm gonna bring it back over on the tick once we get done. But I want to talk to you guys, because I made a video on TikTok about self-sabotage. I realized like I've really been fucking myself up, and one of the biggest things I was having problem doing
was just being myself in a sense of like just get self permission to do what I needed to do for me. And then also I have a really bad problem with communication, and that's a real problem. But nonetheless, we are always trying to grow and improving it better. So that's what I'm working on. And I just want to chat with y'all for a little bit about that, because I feel like self-sabotage is just you being afraid of what your true potential is. And when you're afraid of your true potential, you start to fall short in the things you're already good at. And sometimes it can be confusing because you're just naturally good at something, but you don't know like how to, like you think it's too easy, and it shouldn't be that easy, but it is sometimes. And you just gotta accept that. So let's keep rolling today.
Oops. Now that we have finished the groceries, I spent about $23. It's pretty good because I got equivalent to 4 chicken thighs, which is probably about like 4 to 8 meals, depending on how you split it. Then I got a pound of ground beef, which can be 2 meals. So I probably got about 4 to 5. I got about 5 meals worth of food here. I got 3 avocados as well as some tortillas, which is my shit. So I'm excited about that, y'all. I'm about to head back home. Do my thing, yeah. And that's it. I'm gonna go scramble up this damn this other shit though.
I neglected y'all, but y'all gotta go over TikTok and see the rest. But I'm gonna go get some eggs now because I need some eggs. But I think that's on the whole opposite side of the store. Excuse me. Thank you. They said if I spent $12 on chicken thighs that I would get that thing for free. I'm not buying $12 for the chicken thighs, dude. Low key though, I could use some mozzarella sticks.
Easy, quick protein type.
Easy work. Damn, I wanna eat some beef now. Fuck that chicken. I'm still gonna eat it. I'm gonna shred it up with some sauce. Put it into like, I gotta put it in the air fryer, do all that jazz to it. Yep, that's what I'm looking at right now. It's currently 2:42. I gotta get the fuck on. Okay, so that's conclude this portion of the video, to be honest, because there's really nothing more that I need at the current moment. So I feel like I'm just gonna focus on eating these things first.
Let me go ahead and pop my bag.
Oh shit, you know what, dude? I didn't get a fucking avocado. GG. So I'm gonna get some fruit or juice or something like that. I'm not sure exactly what, so let's see. Maybe this orange carrot juice. Yeah, why not? You know how we live over here. Now, can I make this cheaper for myself? Yes, I do have a juicer, but the problem is, I need to fix it. But I'm gonna go back over on TikTok now, so y'all go follow the videos over there.
So we are in the Whole Foods, as you guys can see by, well, the spread. Literally the spread, but we're in Whole Foods. Grabbing some we have over there. Y'all see that fridge beforehand. Getting some seasonings. I don't know what my sister's making, but she's getting a lot of ingredients for some stuff, so.
This stuff is actually so good, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Pick this up, very delicious. This actually don't look that bad. I might go ahead and
yep, as well. Keep the pan, drop the chicken in, and get it bousing.
Bousing. 1, 2.
You good, dude?
Chef Boyardee in the mix, yeah. Stay tuned because I'm gonna go charge the camera and I'm gonna cook this. It might be on TikTok, so y'all will follow me over there, but we'll see.
I'm gonna lightly season this because I don't want it to be too salty or nothing. You know how I'm doing shit.
I'm gonna go ahead and melt a couple mozzarella cheese sticks because, one, mozzarella has the lowest fat, highest protein of the cheeses, or at least one of the top of that. So what I like to do is like cook it, warm it up with whatever, you know, on the side. So I think that's basically, I like kind of everything into one. I think that makes it a lot easier on my end to kind of get that flow going.
Oh shit.
But yeah, I'm just checking with y'all when I'm finished. She held it pretty well, yeah, I'm not gonna lie. It might not be as dry as I thought it was. Damn, I'm really fighting this chicken. At first I was gonna shred it up, but I realized I can just turn it to like fajita. So that's what I'm doing right now. Breast 1 complete. Now, breast 2 should be a lot easier because now we know we're doing fajita from the start. So it should be like literally, this is, yeah,
Okay, I'm explaining them. I guess the chicken's not that dry. I'm still recording. What the hell? I ain't recording nothing, saying nothing.
This makes me feel something.
Nice. Very simple. Just added some barbecue sauce, mozzarella, some Cajun seasoning. I didn't even go crazy because, like I said, they probably salted this hell up, but it's kind of flavorless, so that's not true.
Nice decorations. Where it's like super easy to walk by people and not bump into them.
Banana wheel, that's crazy.
Can I eat it? It's more for the decoration. I'm gonna eat it anyway.
Hey, man.